Centuries of weathering have left Stonehenge's remaining megaliths dark and rough. But 4,600 years ago, with each stone freshly worked and set into place as its architects had planned, worshippers of the day would have seen Stonehenge in all its intended glory. A stunning, gleaming white monument. Its intricate construction, a testament to the sophistication and commitment of the people who built it. Stonehenge truly was the crowning glory of its age.